More than 5,000 visitors who had passed through Kukup Ferry Terminal have been found to be free from symptoms of novel coronavirus.
Perkhidmatan feri Kukup ke Pulau Tanjung Balai, mereka telah mengadakan saringan di sini sejak 29 Januari sehingga sekarang purata saringan yang dibuat sejak hari itu jumlahnya lebih kurang dalam 5,000 orang. Kita hari ini baru mengadakan saringan feri yang baru tiba dari Tanjung Balai penuh lebih kurang 130 penumpang, 150 penumpang, dan hasil daripada saringan melalui digital thermometer tu semua dalam keadaan tidak ada temperature normal.
He said this after visiting the Kukup Ferry Terminal to see how the State Health Department conduct health screening to passengers that arrived at the terminal on Monday. Ferry operators are encouraged to notify the health officers at the jetty if they spot any of their workers or passengers that show symptoms such as coughing or having a fever. Passengers with such symptoms will then be isolated in a special room before being transferred to Sultanah Aminah Hospital.